And welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, choose the correct answer. Integral from 1 to root 3 dx upon 1 plus x square equals a pi by 3, b 2 pi by 3, c pi by 6 and d pi by 12. So let's start the solution. Let I is equal to integral from 1 to root 3 dx upon 1 plus x square. Consider the indefinite integral dx upon 1 plus x square. Now this is equal to tan inverse x by 1, because integral of 1 over x square plus a square dx is equal to 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. So here a is 1, so we have integral of dx upon 1 plus x square is equal to tan inverse x. And this is an fx, that is the antiderivative of the given function 1 over 1 plus x square. Therefore, by second fundamental theorem, we get I is equal to f of root 3 minus f of 1. So this is equal to tan inverse root 3 minus tan inverse 1, and this is equal to, now tan pi by 3 is root 3, so tan inverse root 3 is pi by 3, minus tan pi by 4 is 1, so tan inverse 1 is pi by 4. So this is equal to, take 12 as the LCM, 4 pi minus 3 pi, which is equal to pi by 12. Hence, D is the correct option. So the answer for the above question is D. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.